We see a lot of challenges on this show.
Oh no.
This one is by far the silliest, most ridiculous. It's the Sriracha Bath Challenge.
I've been seeing people doing this. This is so stupid.
Well, is it?
Yes.
Or is it? Maybe it's just tingly. A tingly, tingly bath.
On certain places.
Buckle up, fellas. This guy used 112 bottles of sriracha, and then he added water.
Oh gosh. No lie. The fumes are just so strong. So let's go in here. Oh, it's so slippery down here. And see all this sriracha, dude?
God, it looks like a horror movie.
Well, just imagine if you had any cut,
right,
or open sore anywhere on your body. Just the littlest paper cut, it's gonna be brutal.
And he does mention the fumes as well, and he says the person shooting the video is also being affected.
All right. You okay, cameraman?
Can you for a moment imagine the people that invented the internet? They never thought that this is where we would have taken it.
I got dumber by the moment watching this because you mentioned your, Tinder bits?
Yeah.
Basically, he's marinating his stuff in hot sauce.
Ooh, down there is getting hot and spicy. Ooh, I feel it spicy here. Oh, gosh. Ooh, it burns.
You don't say, it's sriracha.
Ooh, like my whole body. Sorry, my whole body is just like spicy.
Now, at this point in the video, he's just in agonizing pain because
he's in a bath of sriracha.
I was planning on dipping my whole head down here, but I don't think that's the smartest thing to do.
Nope, he's had enough.
Don't try this at home for sure. Like, it's not good. It's not good.
We agree with him. Don't try this at home.
Yeah, don't.
Ooh,